Madeline, go stand right there. Go stand right there. Okay, we're going to the library. What happened?
I forgot my shoes.
You forgot your shoes? So what did we do? What are we wearing? Let me see. What are we
wearing? Soccer shoes.
Soccer shoes.
They look pretty cool.
They do look pretty cool. You ready to go in? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's return my book. Right there. There it is. Okay, we're ready to go. You want to get Buddy? Okay, which book are you going to get? Do you see it? Can you tell me what it was called? Skylanders. Must be there somewhere. Do you want me to help you look?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's look. I see how to train your Pokemon.
No.
That might be cool. That looks like a great book. Okay, I see Minecrafter. Minecraft, let's build.
This one's great.
Let's see. That one does look great.
But no, I need one that really is a Minecraft. Woo!
Minecraft, let's build.
And then Skylanders.
Skylanders. Okay, I see Harry Potter. I see the world of Mario Brothers. I see Pokemon, Ash and his rivals. And Pokemon meet Ash's Pikachu. Handheld gaming. The wonderful world of video game designer. Is that going to be you?
Yes.
Minecraft. This is all Minecraft.
Ooh, this is another good one.
That's another good one, Guide to Robloxing. Everything you need to know how to build awesome games.
Ooh.
That sounds like a great book.
Yeah, I want to build that game. But different jobs.
Cool. Okay, let's check out what Sissy's doing. Ready?
Oh, these are the Ivy and Bean books I read.
That's Ivy and Bean?
I'm not lifting, but by a different job.
Look. That's great, Buddy. Okay, so if we look at the last names, we should be able to find, you're looking for Ramona Quimby?
Yeah, Ramona.
Okay, and do we remember the author's name?
I never looked at the author.
Okay. I don't remember, but maybe it's Beverly Cleary. So can we find a C? This is B. I just found this Henry Huggins.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
And hardback.
And hardback. Thank you.
Sure. Actually, we had so many we didn't have room. So
here's one I have. Perfect. Do you want to get those four?
Yeah.
You think you can read them all?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. You're a good reader. Okay, we're ready. Yeah. Wait, let me see the side. I just want to see the titles of them. So we have Henry and Ribsby, Henry and the Paper Route, Henry and Beezus, Ramona's World. Do you want Henry Huggins too, or no? This one doesn't. You read that one?
Yeah, I read Henry Huggins.
Okay, perfect. I'll put it back. Okay, we're ready to go, honey. Okay, so the first thing we do is scan a card. Actually stack multiple on there at a time.
Mama.
Yes, honey?
Are you going to get this, honey?
I'm going to skip it this time so we can go to the grocery store.
Yes!
Okay, did you get it? Well, they sound like great books that you can relate to since you're that age range. Let's do print the receipt. Here's our receipt. You want to grab your receipt? You're ready to go. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye.